The James Webb Space Telescope is an infrared telescope launching in 2018. An international collaboration, the telescope will be the premier observatory of the next decade. It will study every phase in the history of our universe, ranging from the first glows after the Big Bang to the formation of solar systems capable of supporting life.
JWST has 18 mirror segments that must be perfectly smooth in order to provide such distant views of space. Normal measuring, grinding, polishing, and testing of the mirrors is time-consuming. The scanning Shack Hartman system, created by WaveFront Sciences of Albuquerque, New Mexico, quickly creates a detailed image of the mirror surface, eliminating a polishing step and the need for large reference mirrors, saving time and cost in making the perfect mirror. This algorithm used for JWST has been applied to LASIK eye surgery because it quickly provides a detailed map of the eye, which is transferred to a laser that performs quick and accurate LASIK treatment.
We believe the Shack-Hartman scanning technology, originally created for JWST, can be applied to topographical mapping, creating visual representations of terrain. We plan to utilize the JWST algorithm together with laser and camera technology to more quickly and accurately map terrain. Rapid-firing lasers create an image of the terrain by measuring the distances and elevations between millions of points. High-quality optical cameras provide a real color image of the terrain below, and this image is placed over the surface variations measured by the lasers, creating realistic 3D topographical maps. Our device consists of two camera-laser pairs. The camera and laser move and work together. They're built to be flush with each other to avoid the physical structures appearing in the field of view. The two camera laser pairs are attached to the underside of a large box that contains all electronics. The pairs can also move along tracks that run the length of the box. Each camera laser pair has the ability to translate and rotate independently in order to provide the most versatile field of view and to avoid duplicate scanning of an area. The entire apparatus will be attached to the bottom of an airplane or orbiting spacecraft. Eventually, more lasers could be added depending on budget and weight constraints.
There are many civil applications of the detailed maps this spinoff can produce. City planners can use 3D topographical maps to determine the best locations for utilities and roads. In the event of a natural disaster, government officials will be able to use the 3D maps for asset mapping, which is a way to assess the resources of an area to quicken recovery. Over time, these maps could be used with visualizations of natural disaster trends, which could be used to make better land use decisions. Detailed 3D topographical maps can provide valuable insights into human impact on the environment and help us make prudent environmental decisions. Maps could illustrate deforestation, damage from pollution and mining, and many others. This scanning technology could provide detailed images of geological formations on Earth and assist in the exploration of interplanetary bodies by providing detailed maps of terrain.
This technology, when applied to topographical mapping, can unlock new resources that were previously unavailable to many industries due to technological limitations.